tiga pemain Arema dipanggil timnas ketika kompetisi berjalan.
Oh, when the competition already start, three players from Arema go to the national team.
Oh, the about the first question.
Why we? Yeah, what's the secret?
There are no secrets. Our secret is
magic.
There are no secrets. We are not the best team today, and we are not the worst team in the last game. We are the same team that we are working every day to arrive the best possible result. So there are no secrets. Just work. About the three players, I don't see any relationship between the players of national team and the win of the game.
Yeah. Ada juga pertanyaan coach. Tadi juga ada beberapa peluang yang sebenarnya harusnya menjadi gol tapi gagal, ada yang kena tiang, ada yang masih kena dengan kiper, bagaimana
tuh misalnya kiper? Many chances to score goal but the goal not go inside, which is
important. What I think I heard about that, I think we can finish the game with the first half and not suffering until the end, but also it's good when it's more difficult, the taste of the win is better, so maybe we are waiting for this but I don't know, the ball no get in, it hit in the bar, if I remember, maybe 2-3 times, so this I cannot explain.
Dan juga ada juga nih pertanyaan dari Agung, pertandingan minggu ini nih sangat padat sekali, termasuk nanti ada pertandingan lagi di weekend, apakah ada rotasi-rotasi coach untuk pertandingan selanjutnya?
Today you change 5 players, you cannot change more than 5. So next week, next game, we focus on the next game. But this rotasi is very funny. If we rotasi, no win, why rotasi? We no make rotasi, we win. Why? So I never, I don't understand why. Sometimes why rotasi, other times should not have rotasi. What is important is the players who play are ready and we do everything for the 3 points.
Di komisar sendiri ini ada Aremania selalu teriak-teriak mainkan Diego dan akhirnya dimainkan. Bagaimana perasaan Diego untuk debut?
Sebenarnya kayaknya tim butuh saya nih, kalau saya baru bisa menang kayaknya. Gak bercanda. Ya saya juga dari masalahnya vaksin, cedera, semuanya. Akhirnya saya bisa gabung sama tim. Dan ya terima kasih pelatih juga, kasih kepercayaan buat saya bisa turun mungkin hari ini. Mohon buat Aremania sabar dan kita menang pasti datang semuanya.
Jadi semakin pilih untuk
iya,
pelan
iya, ya.
Ada lagi yang mau ditanyakan? Sudah selesai. Baik, coach. Terima kasih. Diego Michel, terima kasih.
Terima kasih sudah menonton. Silakan subscribe, like, dan jangan lupa komen di bawah ya, Bola Spotter.